Hi, let's talk about the masterclass now. You know, during the masterclass, I share my 25 years experience in only 5 modules. Module 1 is the introduction to public speaking, the do's and the don'ts. I talk about public speaking background and history. And then I address the biggest elephant in the public speaking room: stage frights, anxiety, and nervousness management. We talk about the sources of anxiety, because if you understand the sources, then you can master the fear, you can master the nervousness. In fact, it is Mark Twain, the American humorist and philosopher, who said there are only 2 kinds of speakers: the nervous and the liars. You see, the speaker that you see on stage, calm, cool, and in control, you have no idea how much nervousness and anxiety they are dealing with. But they are just pretending to be okay. That's why Mark Twain say there are only 2 kinds of speakers: the nervous and the liars. You see, it's okay to have butterflies. Even myself, 25 years later, I still have butterflies. I still get nervous before going to speak. It's okay to have butterflies, but just make sure they fly in the right formation. Just make sure that no one around you knows that you are battling and wrestling with butterflies. Now, after talking about the sources of nervousness, I introduce my students to what is known as the 10,000-hour rule concept. That simply says, anything you do over a period of 10,000 hours, you gain mastery over it. You simply become a master on your crafts. Module 2 is about psychographics. Psychographics is all about audience profiling, demographics, understanding your audience. I tell my students, psychographics is the heart and soul of public speaking. Seek first to understand, then to be understood. You know, public speaking is not about the presenter or the speaker. It's about the people, the audience. So then we move to module 3, which is presentation skills. Now there we talk about the presentation structure. 25 years later, I've come to realize, no matter how important your message is, and no matter how important you are as a person, if your message lacks structure, it cannot be impactful, it cannot be memorable. In module 3, I introduce students to the concept of the 3 C's of public speaking and effective communication. I talk about the law of 3. I talk about the trinity of public speaking, which is simply get into the message, get the message into you, and then get the message into the heart of the people. Because if it comes from your heart, it will go into their hearts. Nelson Mandela say, speak to a man in English, you speak to his head. But speak to a man in his mother tongue, you speak to his heart. So we teach students the art of speaking from your heart to the heart of your audience. So then we move to module 4. Module 4 is about the netiquette. Netiquette is simply etiquette on the network. In the era of e-meetings, we are all in this webinar, video conferencing, in Microsoft Teams, on Zoom, on Google Meet, on Facebook, there is something called etiquette that makes the whole difference in communication. And it's unfortunate that a lot of things happening in today's e-meeting era, there is absolutely no netiquette. After module 4 on netiquette, I introduce and finish with module 5, which is the 7 golden mediums of effective communication and public speaking. Now, it has taken me over 20 years to put this concept together. And let me tell you, this has made a whole difference in my entire public speaking career. So these are the very things that makes one speaker memorable and another one forgotten as soon as the meeting ended. These are the very concept that makes one speaker impactful, convincing, persuasive, and another one treated as a mere commoner. I said the 7 golden mediums of effective communication and public speaking is the thing that sets you apart as an effective communicator and a prolific public speaker. Remember one thing: public speaking could be this single skill that will make the biggest difference in your personal development and career advancement. I kindly urge you to join us in our next masterclass on effective communication skills and public speaking in the e-meetings era. I'm looking forward to having you at the masterclass. Kindly subscribe to Pepe Minambo TV. Thank you.